Osteoarthritis is a very common disabling disease with no cure. We have studied the genomes of over 77,000 patients with osteoarthritis in the biggest study of its kind to date, and have identified 52 new genetic changes that increase the risk of developing this degenerative joint disease. Together with our collaborators at GSK, the Wellcome Sanger Institute, and elsewhere, we have incorporated functional genomic information on top of the genetic data in order to identify what the likely causal effect or genes might be. 10 of these genes are already the targets of existing drugs, but for different indications. And this opens up opportunities for drug repositioning and accelerating the avenues towards personalized treatment for this debilitating disease that affects millions of people worldwide.